Oh wow. Insane speed.
Tackle up! Tackle up! Oh.
Did John get kicked in the face?
I think so.
It looked like something like that.
We'll see on the recording. But I don't know how that happened. That guy just really just bolted through our D. That was crazy.
You can grab like jerseys, right?
Okay, yeah, you're supposed to grab jerseys and pants and rip clothes.
I'm gonna be honest. I wasn't doing that.
Yeah, when you like tackle them, you're supposed to wrap.
I just like when a guy's like right here and like I'm both running, like I didn't really like grab the jerseys. I probably could have. I definitely could have grabbed his jersey. I just didn't.
Yeah. And then we're different when we're doing the
Scrum.
Yeah, when you're in the scrum and you like grab another guy,
yeah.
You grab their jersey and you grab your teammate's jersey too.
This is getting to me. Embarrassing that I didn't know.
So yeah, that's why they say wear rugby clothes because it's like strong.
Yeah, it's stronger. Yeah, they've got like. Sorry, no good.
Guys, hey, 1 minute, let's go!
Go off to Gators. Oh no, oh no. Not good. Is that a line out? Or did it go? Did it go into touch?
I don't think so.
Hey, mom.
Oh, beautiful. Gators won the scrum, even though it was given to crew. John in the wing. Oh, weaves back in. Nice. Try.
Yeah, watch there, you'll see what happens.